It's an old one. It goes all the way back to the old days and to blasphemy made flesh. Abigor.